about the first edition of lectures designed to introduce India to foreign diplomats posted in New Delhi. And these lectures were inaugurated today by Foreign Secretary. They're called the Sushma Swaraj Lectures 2020 after our former External Affairs Minister. And this is the first time that we have had a lecture series particularly for foreign diplomats posted in India. 45 foreign diplomats who have newly arrived to take up their assignments are attending this Sushma Swaraj Lectures 2020, which will give them an introduction to Indian history, polity, culture and economy. ₹18.32 lakh Indians have been repatriated through different modes of this mission. And you would know that phase 7 of the Vande Bharat mission is presently underway since the 1st of October. And 444 international flights have been operated from 18 countries. These include flights from among the 14 countries with which India has a bilateral air bubble arrangement. These flights have reached 21 airports across India, repatriating an estimated 80,000 persons.